crossing light on the crossing arm. Police and I are here to make sure it's working for them. Not every day you get to see that. It's got a bent gate with multiple missing warning lights. You can see how bent it is there. Again, the police and I were here waiting on it, but it looks like the lights itself are doing okay. Their tech guy will be out here soon.